About the age of seven, something happened to me, and I became interested in music and electronics.